You listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, no, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of sh- Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
What the fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk! Go shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac! The diamond dealer! He's blaming me for everything! Everything! Even the shit we didn't do! Now I got no money, no diamonds, and his dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, cause he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up!
No problem.
Hey! Can I get a coffee, please?
I'll take the long way.
Thank you.
You stupid Malacca!
Sorry, we can't have you coming through here. Security breach! Take down the- We'll get-
Save yourself, run!
Sorry.
Easy there.
I have to get through.
I shut Isaac up for you. I feel like all I've been doing is shutting people up ever since this diamond thing started.
Well, we ain't got the diamonds, and we don't know where they are. Johnny, that biker scumbag, has disappeared with the money. And every other mouse that came close to those diamonds is closed for good. Except for yours, that is. You've got to be grateful for that.
Screw you, Ray. I ain't your cleanup guy no more. You get that?
All right, Nicky, all right. Don't go forgetting about respect or nothing. No, just another straight off the boat punk. It can get real scary if you don't got friends. You remember that.
Service going to get here.